the 13th of March, 2023. There is no saving Cyberpunk 2077. Were it almost any other game from almost any other studio, Cyberpunk 2077 disastrous launch would have condemned it to the sales bins of history. Big AAA releases dropping with some bugs is one thing. Big AAA releases being taken off the PlayStation Store because they were so broken is something else entirely.